The Madison County Public Library hosted a petting zoo today. Kids had the opportunity to pet and feed a variety of animals outside the library. Owsley Fork Farm brought miniature goats, sheep, and llamas for a day of fun. The petting zoo in Richmond is now over, but the Berea Library will host their own starting at 2 p.m. today. For more stories such as these, be sure to visit WBONTV.com. I'm Austin Hanks.